Is our subjective happiness really what matters most to us? Imagine there was an experience machine that you could plug into for the rest of your life. You could create any experiences that you wanted, and you would be convinced that they were real. Would you plug into this for the rest of your existence, or would you accept this flawed reality instead?